Now, Mary and I have known Seamus's parents, Maggie and Kenny, for a long, long time. Indeed, I think it's amazing this, but I believe that Eilidh and Seumas were in the same class together, or in the same nursery together, at least, way back. So we go back a long way. It's exciting for me as well today to think that Eilidh doesn't have to change her surname. Also that perhaps in years to come there might be another Angie pig standing here. I think we might have a Kenny pig as well, if all goes well. And Eilidh, although the youngest of a family of five girls, has really surprised us in the way she has matured since she was in school. Indeed, before she left school, she was so keen to have her own independence that she was working at the age of 13 and working flat out, I have to say, earning money, helping to buy that lovely house that they've bought now out at Clodden. And I suppose eventually when they leave and the house, that lovely house, is ready for them to move in, we're going to miss her. And I have to say that we are going to miss Eilidh more than we can say.
I went to church one night and I remember sitting down and I was like, who is that with the good back? And he was like really broad, that's why, like really tall and broad. And then I got a phone call and I think it was Alison or Chris, one of them, saying, come up to the house just for a wee Kaylee. But that was actually them trying to set us up. He was like across the room. And just kept quiet. And just as we were walking out, he went to the door and he was like, I winked at you. And I was like, I did not see a wink. I remember I was talking to my friend Michaela at work and I was like, I'm going to marry him. And she was like, Eilidh, you've not even met him. Don't be crazy. I was like, I'm going to marry him. I know.
When you know.
When you know, you know. That was it. But there is none upon the earth that I desire before you, Lord. For you've been faithful all my days. Your love endures, it will never fade away. Say what my soul is singing. I need to say what my heart is screaming. I need to say what my soul is singing. I need to say what my heart is screaming. Yeah.
Oh, lessons that I face, and it's stronger than the power of the grave. Constant in the trial and the change, this one thing, it remains your love. 'Cause your love never fails, it never gives up, it never runs out on me. And your love never fails, it never gives up, it never runs out on me. And your love never fails, it never gives up, it never runs out on me.
Days when my friends
baby, I'll be that for you.
When I get the feeling that my prayers have hit the ceiling, on those darker days when
keep me.